my role in integrating the UR robots into our products is to really look at the technology that is available in the robotics sector, and then work with my software development team and my automation team to put together a solution that is going to deliver the greatest value to our end customers. Universal Robots provides the different sizes of robots, and being able to integrate with one of the robots meant we were integrated with all of the robots, because there wasn't any communication differences between the different sizes of robots. The robots themselves are IP54 rated, so these are really ruggedized systems that can go sit in a factory environment for years on end. Universal Robots provides a virtual machine and a Linux-based platform allowing anybody to run a virtual robot. And this virtual robot works identical to any of the real robots. We could download something from the website, and within a matter of 20, 30 minutes, you were able to get up and running and develop your systems very quickly. In fact, our entire Aruna Vision product was developed on nothing but virtual machines. To do the initial integration of the UR robot, to get the core functionality, being able to move the robot between positions and grab all the various states of the robot, whether it's in a protective stop or if IO is in the wrong position or not. That integration was fairly quick. Yeah, it took about 2 weeks. UR provides about 4 communication channels. We wanted to move to a different communication channel in order to improve the stability of our connection. And we brought a new developer in and got them up and running and reintegrated the software all within about a month. So I thought that was really a testament to how quick and easy it was to use the UR, because this is someone that they'd never touched robots before, and they learned robotics and were able to fix a pretty big problem in a relatively short amount of time. And having the UR robots in that system allows us to really, instead of trying to build a new system from the ground up, it's just as simple as swap a scanner for a camera, and you're off to the races. You know, sky's really the limit.